So have you ever wondered on how you can become a dental hygienist? Well, my name is Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I'm going to explain to you on how to become a dental hygienist. First of all, you would need to determine if being a dental hygienist is something that you can do on a daily basis. Being a dental hygienist, you have to look in people's mouths all day, you need to take x-rays, you need to be able to have good bedside manners with the patient. So if these are things that you acquire and you think that that's something that you could do, then definitely you would then need to, secondly, you need to contact your nearest college or institutes. And first you would need to get your four-year degree, your four-year bachelor degree. They prefer if you major in some type of science, whether it is, biology, physiology, human anatomy, majoring in that for at least 4 years, and then you would need to go to dental hygiene school for two. Some colleges, they incorporate both your four-year degree and your two-year degree into one class, so therefore you would not have to go for a full 6 years. You'd be able to incorporate it and get it done within 3 to 4 years. When you do finally finish out your schooling, then you would go to your nearest capital state, and then you would have to take the state course for that, and then to become a licensed dental hygienist. Unlike a dental assistant, you can just be a certified dental assistant, but with a dental hygienist, you have to be licensed by the state that you live in order to work there. Once again, my name is Michelle, and I'm a dental assistant, and I just explained to you on how you can become a dental hygienist.